A.T. Steele University's College of Osteopathic Medicine held commencement exercises earlier today. Today was the university's 178th graduation. The ceremony was held at Truman State's Baldwin Hall Auditorium. There were 154 students graduating today. 56 of those graduates were female and 98 were male. There were 10 Truman State graduates and 51 graduates from Missouri. Dr. Tara Castleberry delivered the keynote speech.